When he was baptized here.
Oh,
you spoke to him for a couple of hours.
That's right. Yes. Well.
Then we went and christened him, baptized him here at the
Saint Anaya. Our Lady. Yeah.
That's why you were
baptized. Yeah.
And now you are still in Cyprus. You are working there. Or?
I came to do some surgeries in Cyprus, and then we came here for.
This is what we learned from our bishop here. And we need, first of all, your moral support, and we know that we have it. And in order to encourage you, right, we decided in our synod to honor you with the cross of the order of the Holy Tomb, of the order of our order, that's right, and to declare you cross bearer of the Holy Tomb. And this is a great blessing for you, for your families, and also a great encouragement to carry on your mission, because what you are doing, it is indeed it's a sacred mission for us, right? Because you are dealing with human life, and in many cases you offer you offer to people comfort, and at the same time sometimes you resurrect people, literally speaking, because you know, in the St. John of Damascus, who is, has composed the so-called the hymnological canon, the hymns about the case of the of a disabled person, of paralytos, the paralytic. And then this paralytic is complaining, right? He said, I'm a dead person for how many, it is written in the gospel, for how many years, right? Because, and sometimes this death is worse than the real death, right? When someone is totally disabled, totally paralyzed, and he cannot move, because this is what the paralytic man said, waiting in the pool of the probatic pool for the healing. He said, when our Lord Jesus Christ approached him, he said, what are you doing here? He says, I've been waiting for 38 years because I have no man to push me to enter into the waters and be healed. But there, John of Damascus, he presents his situation in a very realistic way. I mean, he says that the man was and living them, right? So Christ resurrected him as well. Resurrection doesn't mean to be someone to be resurrected from the dead, right? To be resurrected from an illness that does not let you move. And not only this, but nobody's approaching you because you are considered marginalized. Nobody needs you anymore, so nobody looks at you, right? So I refer to John Damascus because he's a great theologian, a great writer, and a great hymns composer, right? So this is, I've said that you education is really great. It's very important. And this is why we pray that God give you always this strength and enlightenment and the power to carry on this mission. And this is what the cross does. For us, these days, we still celebrate the feast of the exaltation of the of the discovery and also of the elevation of the holy.
And affirm that you must be correct.
Your first name is
Frank.
Frank. Yes.
Frank Petros. That's this man of Petros.
Frank, yes. You understand something, right?
A little bit.
A little bit. At least for the next chapter,
right? Right, yeah.
Θεόφιλος ο Τρίτος, Πατριάρχης της Αγίας Πόλης Ιερουσαλήμ και Πάσης της Παλαιστίνης, αναγορεύουμε τον κύριο Φρανκ Φάιγκενμπάουμ, μικρόν σταυροφόρων του Τάγματος των Ορθοδόξων Σταυροφόρων του Παναγίου Τάφου και απονέμουμε αυτό των οικείων σταυρών, χρυσού σταυρών άνευ θέματος, της επιβάρησης της ευσεβίας και ενίσχυση της προς τον Παναγίον Τάφο και την Αγιωτάτη Μητέρα των Εκκλησιών, ευλαβούς αυτού διαθέσιμου. Εις πίστος εκεί τον δέλουτε του Πατριαρχικών τούτο επιβραβευτήριον γράμμα εν τη Αγία Πόλη Ιερουσαλήμ η πρώτη μηνός Οκτωβρίου του της χιλιοστού 15ου σωτηρίου έτους ο Ιερουσαλήμ ο Θεόφιλος εν την ίμνης ο Ι Θεόφιλος Third Patriarch of the Holy City of Jerusalem and all Palestine proclaim Mr. Frank Feigenbaum Cross Bearer Minor of the Order of Orthodox Cross-Bearers of the Holy Sepulchre and award him the befitting this honor, golden cross, in praise of his piety and for the strengthening of his devout disposition towards the Holy Sepulchre and the Holiest Mother of Churches. In witness and proof of the foregoing, the present patriarchal letter of award is issued in the Holy City of Jerusalem Wednesday, October 1st, 2015.
Thank you, Bjorn.
I like this. Just hold it, just for the photo. Wait, please. We can frame this.
Absolutely.
Enough. Θεόφιλος ο Τρίτος, Πατριάρχης της Αγίας Πόλης Ιερουσαλήμ και Πάσης Παλαιστίνης, αναγορεύουμε τον κύριο Μάριο Παπαδόπουλο, μικρόν σταυροφόρων του Τάγματος των Ορθοδόξων Σταυροφόρων του Παναγίου Τάφου και απονέμουμε αυτό των οικείων σταυρών, χρυσούν σταυρών ανευσθέματος, της επιβράβεσης της ευσεβίας και ενίσχυση της προς τον Παναγίον Τάφο και την Αγιωτάτη Μητέρα των Εκκλησιών, ευλαβούς αυτού διαθέσεως. Εις πίστος τούτων δέδοτε το Πατριαρχικό τούτο επιβραβευτήριο γράμμα εν τη Αγία Πόλη Ιερουσαλήμ την πρώτη μηνός Οκτωβρίου του δισχυλιοστού 15ου σωτηρίου έτους το Ιερουσαλήμ ο Θεόφιλος. Προεπίξω.
Να δούμε λίγο τις μοναχές, είστε και σούπερ, έτσι.